In this episode, we explore the essential concept of understanding neutral buoyancy. When you are sinking, you are negatively buoyant, and if you are ascending, you're positively buoyant. But when you find stability in the water, you are neutrally buoyant. Achieving neutral buoyancy is like mastering the art of weightlessness. It's a state where you're neither sinking nor rising. You are effortlessly hovering in the underwater world. To achieve this delicate balance, consider the factors that influence your buoyancy. Wearing wetsuits adds buoyancy due to the trapped air. Weight belts offset this buoyancy, allowing you to control your depth. Weight adjustments are your tools for buoyancy success. In salt water, you require more weight compared to fresh water. The goal is to be properly weighted, allowing your lungs to play their part. As you descend, your wetsuit compresses, reducing buoyancy. Adding small amounts of gas to your buoyancy compensator, or BCD, counteracts this. Remember, your lungs are your natural buoyancy control system. Proper weighting and using your lungs with your BCD makes exploring underwater realms feel effortless.